I've seen Muungano grow in terms of advocacy, especially in my area where I've been involved in Mukuru and most of the Nairobi slums. I think for the past 5 years, the voice has kept amplifying with time. Muungano are becoming more vocal on the issues that are affecting them, the issues that are affecting most of the people who are living in informal settlement. Muungano are becoming proactive. They are coming up with the solution. They are not just talking about them. They are coming up with the solution there. Muungano is influencing policy. Muungano is being listened to by the county government, the national government. They are trying to influence change at the national level, the county government, and the grassroots level. And that's something that really will bring impact and create a good precedent to all other informal settlements and all probably in other countries. So it's something that Muungano has done really well. And if they continue, I guess, their vision to have people living in better housing, having land security of tenure, better services, better basic services, all these things will be realized.